Mother.
Did you do your homework?
Yes, Mother. As if you really cared.
Okay, don't forget to take a bath.
What bullshit.
And don't wait up for me.
It's the middle of the week. No one goes out on a date in the middle of the week.
What'd you say?
Nothing. I said give the creep a kiss on the cheek.
All right. Don't forget to be in bed by 10.
Yes, Mommy dearest. I'm sure you'll be in bed by 10, too.
Just an ordinary day becomes adventure. Such sweet adventure. That love
wow.
can do. From moment to moment.
Why can't you just stay home sometimes and read me a bedtime story? Mom, I'm home. Mom? Mom! Where are you? What's this?
Philippe asked me out at the last minute. No surprise. There's food in the fridge. Mom.
Bobby on Monday, Jerry on Tuesday, Philippe on Thursday and Friday.
It's 12 o'clock midnight. Do you know where your mother is?
It's never too late to talk to your parents about sex and drugs. The life you might be saving could be your mother's.
Whatever. Now who? Bobby. How did you get my screen name? Okay. That's weird. Here goes. That is nice. I'm Roman. I'm 19 and I'm 6 feet tall. I like to party and live it up. What school does he go to? Where the heck is that? I've never heard of it. Ooh. Yeah. I'm so single. Well, thanks. Thank you.
Mr. Hakobian is so weird.
Oh yeah, I know. I can't believe you made us watch Charlie Chaplin
today.
Black and white is so,
so out. So, are you gonna tell me?
About what?
That's not fair. First you told me you met someone, now you won't even tell me who he is.
There were too many people around.
There's no one around now.
Okay, we met on MySpace a couple of nights ago. We've talked like 3 times. He's always saying how cute I am and how well we get along. He's so sweet.
Jamie, you've never even met the guy. There's so many creepy people out there.
I know all the stories, but Roman is a really good guy. He's got such a great sense of humor and he's really good looking. He goes to some ritzy private school near Ojai.
Oh yeah? What school?
Harding Prep School? Something?
So, when are you gonna meet him?
I'm not sure, but tomorrow night my mom's going out, so hopefully that can work out if Roman can make it. Don't worry about it. Everything's gonna be fine. I'll call you tonight after I'm done talking with Roman.
Okay.
You're here early. Hi.
Were you thinking of me?
Yeah, I was. All day.
That makes me warm inside. Yes, I was thinking about you too. Can't get you off my mind. I think we should meet tonight. It'll take me about an hour to drive down. Are you there?
Yeah, I'm here. Okay.
Tell me where.
16727 North Encina Drive.
What's that, a restaurant?
No, it's my house.
Hey babe, I don't think that's such a good idea.
Don't worry about it. I'm the only one here.
I'll be there by 8:30.
As long as I'm back by 10.
Yeah, sure, no problem.
Operator, can you connect me with Harding Prep School in Ojai, California? Oh, there's no listing for that? Okay, thank you.
Leave a message.
Jamie, call me back as soon as possible. I checked out that Harding prep school you told me about. There's no such thing, not in Ojai or anywhere within 50 miles of Ojai. Bye.
The miracle that loves.